Hello children, and welcome to another video. Children, do you remember the letter that we learned in the last video? It was letter G. Letter G. How do we recognize letter G? A backward curve. Go up, in, out and down. Letter G. G makes the sound G. How is the action? G. Letter G makes the sound G. G for gate, goat, golf, garden, gorilla and many more. Find out and remember them. So today in this video we are going to learn how to write that letter. Now, have you been practicing your patterns? I hope you are doing it regularly. Which are the patterns that we have learned, children? We have learned standing line. We have learned sleeping line. We have learned slanting line. We have learned slanting line going back. We have learned for backward curve. We have learned forward curve. Now, children, when we write letters, we make use of all these patterns. We use various, yaniki different patterns in combination with each other to form various letters. Now let's see, out of all these patterns, which pattern is going to help us write the letter G. We will begin with a backward curve. Begin with a backward curve. Which letter does this resemble? Letter C. That's right. This letter resembles letter C. So we first make a C. Then we go up. We go inside, make a sleeping line. Sleeping line go inside. On the same sleeping line, we come out and we make a standing line. So, children, we used three patterns. We used a backward curve. We used sleeping line. And we used standing line to write the letter G. Let me show it to you once again. Make a C, a backward curve, go up, go, make a sleeping line inside, a sleeping line inside, again sleeping line out and a standing line, letter G. Let us erase this and write it one more time. A big backward curve. Go up, in, out, down. Letter G. Backward curve, sleeping line, standing line. Three patterns. A big backward curve. Go up, in, out and down. This is letter G. G makes the sound G. And after you learn how to write it, children, don't forget to practice in your notebook. Alright? A forward, backward curve. Go up, in, out, down. We are using three patterns. Curve pattern, sleeping line and standing line. Write in alternate squares and while you are writing, say it aloud. Say a backward curve, go up, in, out and down. Children, you will learn to write very fast and you will always remember all that you have learned. So make it a point and practice regularly. Till such time, mom doesn't teach you another letter. Alright? Happy learning!